involved, Michelle Wyman's in there as well, Anita Sloot's in there, Nigel Ross is involved, we've got the 48 of Phil Turgood in there, Michelle Wymer, and Skelton, the 59.
And the climb on missed a lot.
Nigel Ross has got a right round, he needs to get past five cars.
Constantina up as they come into placemakers.
Of the racetrack, but it's the lime green mobile who gets better drive out of two and down the back chute. They are flying down. Whoa, lands down there, getting a little bit wide, a little bit out of the marbles. They're pretty close up front, and this whole time that I'm talking about those two, the 274 gets up and has a crack at it as well. That's Dan Corrin. So Darren Corrin now in one of the three total on the ITM sponsored cars up into second spot. And trying to fend off the lands down. Fights going on further back. Rob Flood there in the 1NZ car running now in fourth spot on the outside of Toogood. So Toogood planting that car down the inside there and hoping it'll stick. Good scraps going on further back in the field too. I can see there that McClymont has managed to get by a good three cars. Make that four cars now. So McClymont all set to do well in this one and perhaps even take the title by the end of the night. Right now though, look at this, Dan Corrin